You appear to have arrived in the Wretched Squalor, a shantytown of Soulshrew. As luck would have it, Menemarco is away on some errand for the Daedric Prince. The castle garrison is not on alert. You're the hero, aren't you? Improvise.
What a skeever. Improvise, he says. I can't believe we're risking our lives to rescue that skeeving horker. Subtlety and stealth. Let's not bring the entire castle guard down on our heads. And didn't he try to be inconspicuous? We just got free of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured.
Balthazar wishes he had his wares. Even worms need new claws, yes? Feed first. That is the fastest way in. Ask Cadwell. That crazy bastard seems to know every corner.
Why am I not surprised to find Cadwell here? He's not around.
By the order of the Black Slave. What are you doing here? Intruders!
I say, jolly good timing. Lyris enchanted, as always. And you, you're looking fit for someone, so how can I put it? Deficient in the soul department? Wherever the forces of evil prey upon the innocent, wherever souls are stolen and bodies shriven, wherever a people cry out for justice, there goest I. I mean, this whole eternal servitude business is rather nasty, don't you agree? DiBella's garters, why? Lovely grounds, no question, but it's... I see. A rescue, is it? Well, that's a different kettle of fish, isn't it? There is a cistern that drains into the waterway. The door is locked, but that's not stopped me before. Why don't you...
That might be our best chance to get inside.
Keep up nicely. I can't abide dawdlers. This whole bloody castle sits on top of an ocean of unstable oblivion. Well, most of the doors in here are sealed with pressure from that steam. Well, I can handle the tinkering, but you'll have to keep the beasties off me. It will be quite a romp. Are you game? Onward! Ha ha!
Ah!
Don't worry, this will get you inside with a minimum of fuss. This one. There you are. Quick as you please. There's even time for tea. A pleasure, think nothing of it. The merest trifle, truly. You'll find this Tharn fellow at the top of the Tower of Bones. You'll need to make your way through the Keep's heart to get to it, but it's not terribly far. I understand the King of Worms has set him to the task of inspecting the soul gems that find their way into the castle. Which is to say, well, all of them. You'll see crates of the things scattered around the premises. Indeed? Well, I might just take you up on that. But safety first. I'll stay here for the nonce and make sure nothing comes to bugger up our little adventure from behind.
Cadwell came through. That crazy night is starting to grow on me. Should I be worried?
Oh no, hear me out. How many Tharns does it take to
Would
rule
you
an empire?
Shut up. I'm trying to work here.
None. The one on the throne is a patsy, and the one in the tower isn't useful anymore.
That's not even funny. Get back to work, would you?
Come on!
You, hurry up. The worms are on the move.
Oh, good. Another projection of Tharn. Maybe if we ignore him, he'll go away.
There you are. I was beginning to think you were captured. The door at the top of the tower has sealed with a warded barrier. Here's a thought. The flesh Atronachs that patrol the castle halls are assembled in a laboratory very close to the warded door. It's a simple process. A child of five could do it. Unfortunately, we don't have a child of five, so I'll be forced to walk you through it. You'll need some good-sized chunks of...
City butcher for a while, I'll tell you that much. I can't imagine how the worms get used to this. Freezing here. At least that means the body parts. A lung? Hm.
everything in the circle and we'll begin. Not very big, is it? Oh well. Now, cast the ritual from the book. We'll make a necromancer of you yet. You're not far now. Don't enter the summit. Moment too soon. If I had to inspect one more bloody soul gem, I'd have thrown myself from the tower. A fair question. I know things. Things that can help you. Here's a bit to whet your appetite. Menemarco isn't doing any of this to serve Molag Bal. His ultimate plan is to out-scheme the God of Schemes and to replace him. The Amulet of Kings is the key to everything. Why do you think he kidnapped Sai Sahan? He's torturing him, trying to get him to reveal the amulet. Precisely. With the amulet at his command, Menemarco believes he can trap Molag Bal's essence. I'd love to discuss this further, but this is hardly the place. Get me to a safe haven and I will tell you the rest.
Now, Tharn. No telling my secrets. Go to your room, Abner. I will deal with you shortly. Ah, dear Lyris. Your old position at the Foundry is still available. We'll even give you your own set of unbreakable chains. And you, the thorn in my side, the pebble in my shoe. How strong are you? Shall we test your limits? Process drains the energy from most victims, yet you keep fighting! How much more can you take, I wonder?
Menemarco, you dare attack the Chancellor of the Elder Council. His power wanes, Vestige. Strike him down. His attentions are on me.
How dare you betray me, Tharn? Your suffering will be legendary.
He will not remain discorporated. His consciousness will for a few moments, but that is all. Because Menemarco has delusions of godhood. He cares nothing for the Empire. He seeks only power. I've never done battle with him before. He's far more powerful than I imagined. Oh well, too late for regrets. In for a beanstalk. First things first. We need to get out of here alive. We certainly can't go back the way you came in. I'd imagine they're swarming the grounds already. There's a refuse chute further down the...
You must be the ugliest princess ever rescued from a tower, Tharn.
I'm shocked your lack of education and repeated blows to the head haven't dulled your wit, Titanborn.
Hello again! Need a way out? I'll have that open in just a moment. Okay, Preservus, you're as battered and bruised as a peach in a sack of rocks. Bit of the old derring do, was it? No matter. You'll be needing an escape route, no doubt. Well, it's what I do, quite honestly. We should probably hurry it up. The entire castle is a sack of sewing needles after all that noise. Come with you? You mean leave Cold Harbor? Well, I don't know. It's been a very long time since I've seen the world I left behind. Do you think it's wise? Well, that's settled then. And after all, you do need someone to lead you out of here. Onward! Into the chute, come on!
Quickly! I've opened another portal. Hurry! Into the portal. Hurry!
States, my titles, my own life, it's all forfeit now. All in the name of preserving the Empire. I swear by all the gods, Menemaku will pay dearly for this. Of course. I am Abner Tharn. It will take more than a few yes. Truth be told, I don't know the precise location, but I do... Now, before you lose your temper, let me clarify. I don't know precisely where he is, but I can find out. I'll just need a little time.
What? You son of a bitch!
Are you insane? Get away from me, you brutish she-troll!
Lyris, stand down.
He's done nothing but lie to us from the beginning. I don't care what he says. He'll always be Menemarco's toady.
Please. Menemaku wants me dead. Did I pretend to capitulate to him? Yes, I did. Do you have any idea how many lives I saved by doing so?
The only thing you saved was your holdings in your own hide, you pompous ass!
Abner had no choice, Lyris. And we are guilty of our own deceit, are we not? The time has come for the Vestige to know the truth.
What's this? The Vestige doesn't know? Oh, this is rich.
Sire, don't.
Vestige, until now, you've only known me as the Prophet. But that is not my true name. I am Verin Aquilarius.
Our fallen emperor, in the tattered robes of a moth priest, blind as a newborn kitten.
I am sorry I deceived you, Vestige.
You're angry. It is to be expected.
I was once, but no more. My name is Verin Aquilarius.
In truth, I feared you'd kill me where I stood if you knew who I was. You certainly wouldn't have allied with us so readily. I caused this, all of this. If Molag... You must not blame Lyris.
She did as I instructed. She's my sworn protector, but she is also your ally. You have my solemn promise, Vestige. We must find Sisahan. Everything. In this matter, nothing. Abra and I must confer. We will contact you again when we have more information. I did not foresee Abner's defection, but...
You! Thahn wants to speak to you! Go to the Vocal Guard Mage's Guild! Quick! Quick!
Welcome to Volkogar. Welcome.
If I just knew this land better, I'd go find him myself. Blighted Firesong!
Over here!
Fascinating application of the technique.
Over here! We have much to discuss, you and I. Finally, I was beginning to think you'd never show up here.
If you came for crafting certification, I can assist you.
Ah, excellent. You got my message. Apparently, that little creature isn't completely useless. Banekin can be such children. I hope you've nothing pressing. We could be here a while.
Don't let this theory of non-conjoined thaumaturgic vectors...
I can't be strutting around the city wearing my imperial regalia, can I? Your concern about my... By now, it should be clear your Prophet Emperor brought these catastrophic events upon us. Everything that transpired is his fault. Granted, Menemarco is very persuasive and charismatic when he wants to be. We all believed him when he said we could change Varen's bloodline with the Amulet of Kings. You saved Varen's life when you rescued him in Cold Harbor. In return, he lied to you about his true identity and his part in causing the soul burst. He Varen wants to assemble a new group of companions in the vein of the original five. Claims it fulfills a prophecy in those wretched scrolls. In the chaos following the soul burst, Sahan stole the Amulet of Kings and fled the Imperial City. We're going to need that relic. And he was captured by Menemarco's agents and taken to an undisclosed location. Menemarco keeps his most secret documents in a hidden lair of Daedric cultists deep within the grot. Remember, Wormroot Depths grot. If I can endure Titanborn...
Never, I repeat, never attempt to draw magicka from...
Always a pleasure, Thar. Try not to lose those stones.
Fivefold venerations, my friend.
fivefold veneration.
You there. How would you like to do something worthwhile?